Droves of children on colourful bicycles decorated with the Jalur Gemilang took to the streets in Jerlun as part of the Semarak Merdeka event today. The 4-kilometer cycling event hosted by SK Pida Tiga saw the involvement of some 400 children from 5 schools around Jerlun. SK Pida Tiga teacher Suhaimi Hassan said the 5 schools from the district collaborated for the event. He said they also held a bicycle and school decorating contest with the Jalur Gemilang and a colouring contest.